Here are the ruins of the newly installed tram in Cincinnati.